Hey, it's Aubrey. Anything from your sister yet?
No. I'm worried. She should have radioed in by now.
The lockdown is likely blocking her ability to transmit. She's probably fine. So, is now a good time to ask how Ludwig knows your name?
Maybe he mistook me for someone else. I'd rather not think about it.
Still, he didn't know your name. So he must be somewhat aware of what is...
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight!
Still moving, Aubrey. Stop the car!
I'm trying!
Aubrey!
Jump! Jump, Rose!
Thanks, Aubrey. That could have gone bad. A second later, and... yeah. So, where am I?
I've got some good news, and some bad news. What do you want first?
Bad news first, always.
Okay, well, I thought I would be able to take you all the way to your sister in the biolabs, but that obviously won't happen. The good news is I know exactly where you need to go to get there. Also, I can provide you with this. A light at the end of the tunnel! You get it? A light at the... Anyway, just follow the tunnel until you reach the station up ahead.
That sounds easy enough. I will go towards the light.
Great! I'm going to fix a few things here on my end. I'll check back in a bit. See, Benny? I told you she'd get it. Go towards the light. You made it!
Aubrey! Yeah, I'm at the station. Where do I go from here?
You're at the tech labs. I've already rerouted power to the section you're about to enter. I took the liberty of overloading a few select doors to help guide you towards the biolabs. Simply go with the flow. But bear in mind that I couldn't get them all, so watch your step.
Okay. Anything else I should know about this place?
Probably not going to be pretty, so, you know, hold your nose. Benny smelled while he was alive, but let me tell you, decomposing flesh has a poignant odor all of its own. Isn't that right, Benny? Yeah? He's like a tulip of death.
That's kind of morbid. You sure you're okay, Aubrey?
I'm using my best friend's dismembered arm as a back scratcher. Of course I'm not okay. Just continue through the tech labs. I'll be back in a bit.
Huh. These ghostly visions give me the creeps. How bad do you have to screw up your time experiment for the past to become visible in the present? Exo-leak. Better not be contagious. Whatever it is. We've made time bleed? You can fix this. Not likely. Triggered a quarantine that didn't manage to contain the danger. Fine, but there are too many bodies for one stab-crazy psycho. I'm still missing something.
How's it going, Rosie? And what the devil is that terrible noise?
Yeah, about that. Did you unpower this lightning machine ahead of me?
Ah, okay, I see what the problem is, but... Sorry, Rose, it isn't responding to my commands.
Great. So what do I do?
The thing you do best, my dear, you run! Just this time, avoiding the bolts of electricity at the same time.
Isn't there a way to turn this thing off from in here, then?
I was getting to that. On the bottom floor, there are emergency overrides. There are two panels. You will have to enable them both. That should calm the sucker right down. I'll check back in a bit, Rosie. This noise is giving Benny a headache.
What was that? Hey, stop!
Rose.
Ada! fine. I'm fine. What happened? I've been worried sick.
My transmissions were being jammed, but I found a way around it. I assume Nicola got you locked up, too.
Yeah, but I got out. I'm almost at the biolabs. You're still there, right?
Wait, you got out of the lockdown? How?
I got help from that Aubrey guy. He's trapped, too. And he saved my life, so we need to get him before we leave. I promised him.
Of course we will. But first, the research. They hold the keys to everything.
Right. Did you manage to get the other half?
No, it's in the theater. We'll pick it up together right after this goddamn surgery. Of all the places
Ada,
to get locked up.
I'm losing your signal again. Ada!
Rob!
Shit. I'll keep that for you. Someone has been deciphering the Edison spy code. Did Tesla know he had saboteurs on board? Cliff weapon designs. Of course. That blue haze is the reason for the quarantine? Exo, or whatever they call it?
Ah!
thing is related to him. How does that make any sense?
Think of time as a biological system. These things are merely antibodies, cleaning up the mess, which is us.
But how did you know? How did you know to close the door?
Well, they aren't exactly subtle. Wherever exotic energy goes, they follow. Not that hard to track if you know what you're doing.
That's three times I owe you. Thanks, Aubrey.
So, do you know where the vital is your sister is at?
Yeah. She's in a surgery room. Am I close?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I'm opening all the doors I can for you to get there now. There's an observation room right above the surgery. You should be able to see her from there. Anyway, go and say hi to your sister. The path should be open.
I will, Aubrey. Thank you again. Animal experimentation, weather control, time manipulation. Is there any research they didn't do here?
Thing.
Hey, language.
Rose! Oh my god. My big sister is here. My big sister is here.
Yes, she is. And we, dear sister, are getting out of here. Come on, how do I get to you?
There's a door on your right, short corridor, stairwell. You can't miss it.
I will be right down. Ada?
I didn't do anything. Ada! Get out! Get out now! I can't. Rose, I can't. Rose, listen to me. It's okay. Really, it's okay. You're here for me. I will love you forever for that. But I need you to do one thing. Get my research, Rose. Save it. Go to the theater and get the second notebook. Together, they hold the keys to everything. You can fix this. Promise me, Rose. Promise me.
Not like this.
Promise me, Rose. No! Ada! No. I promise.